So, Doris Winter, age 15 years old, took a part-time job as a hat check girl at the Apollo Theater Harlem, just to be closer to her idols. It was bound to happen, and it did in the fall of 1953. So let's go to the music and let the record show.
Still a band so thin and square, like a pair that's about to be pitched. With jewels and a hair, she wants to play fair. In this finish, she'll probably get tricked. I'm not saying I'm right, I don't want to fight, but I can see there's trouble ahead. With Tamika Law, she's a target for sure. Her hustles and smoothies in bed.
Wow.